bestows wisdom on whoever he wills. And the one who has been given wisdom has indeed been given great good. We embark on the first hikmah, hikmah number one out of 264 wisdoms. Ibn Attaillah Sakandari starts by saying, من علامة الاعتماد على العمل نقصان الرجاء عند وجود الزلل. Taking the means is compulsory. You have to take the means. But والاعتماد عليها معصية. But you depending on the means is an act of disobedience. We are dependents of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And normally when someone becomes self-sufficient, it's very easy for pride to set in.